Hello everyone, this is Arjun, one of the team member of our C++ semester project. We had created sentiment analysis tool using Qt widget in C++. The application of the sentiment analysis is huge and is being used in the field of feedback, hate speech detection and many more. The tool is capable to analyze the sentiment in English as well as Hindi English code mix language. English has only 26 letters when compared to Hindi, which has 36 varnas and 13 matras. So Hindi written in English is always complex. According to Wikipedia, India has 122 major and more than 1500 other languages. This variation has made significant impact on how Hindi is written. It contains lot of regional variation and grammar ambiguity. To solve this, our team has proposed this solution. First, we had collected data from Twitter. Then, we had cleaned our data using pre-processing techniques. The profanity list for Hindi English language was created and stored into our database. The translation and the transliteration was applied on the given sentence to make it more meaningful. The two-layer LSTM model was created to predict the given sentence into positive, neutral, and negative. Then we had deployed this model to the Heroku server. The Qt GUI tool was created to send the request to curl, and the response returned by the hosted API was shown into our Qt tool. Here, we are sending the request to our hosted API from the terminal using curl. So this is the return text that we are sending to our API. The same concept was applied in our Qt tool. The return response from this API has different attributes which tells the sentiment of the given sentence. So here is the quick demonstration of our Qt project. It requires the QMake, Qt widget and the Linux environment. So I first do QMake of our .pro file generated by the Qt widget. Once it is done, then I'll do make to compile all the essential file in the project. Now the end file that is being generated by all these steps will be run to generate our final build. Now, as you can see that the main window of our GUI has been popped up. So, let's go. Here is the authentication page of our tool. So, it has option like sign in and sign up. So, if I click on sign up, then it has different text fields that are necessary to register the user. We had used the concept of file handling to store the user data. Let's say if I enter my name and mobile number, email, and finally the password. Also, we had used the concept of try and exception block. If user has entered the wrong text field, then it might throw an exception and tell the user in the form of notification that some of the text fields that you had enter is wrong. Let's say if I enter a mobile number of 11 digits, then this might throw an error. Now, if I do sign up, then the user is created, and if I go and log in with the same credential, then I will be able to log in to our main application. Now the final window has been popped up. If I write a sentence here in English, it will be passed as a JSON object to the server. Let's say if I type this sentence, and if I hit on the get result, then the ML model running on the server will analyze the given sentence and return a response. The response here will have an array of scores for all the labels, that is positive, negative and neutral. So here you can see that the model has predicted one profane word and also analyzed that this given sentence was negative. We can also send Excel file to analyze multiple sentences in that particular file and can see the output of those sentences. If I hit on the open and if I hit on the get results, then it will again connect to the server using curl library, and in return we get all the sentiments of the sentences. Here you can see that the Excel file contains 3 sentences and the input 2, that is sentence 2, has a negative sentence. Finally, we would like to thank our mentor Dr. Shivani Goyal for guiding us and CSC Bennett for providing all the essential resources. Thank you.